Let's see how that goes.
It is funny. We use two programs. We have one program that's called Hogan, and we have another program that's called Cax. So Cax is the collection services on checking and savings accounts, and it kind of reminds me of like Dish Promo. Mm-hmm. Hogan was developed in 1981, and its last major update was in 1995. It's so old, they don't even use the original program. They use an emulator on Windows 10.
Yep.
So, when are you going to write a program called Hulk?